store. That's what I'm trying to tell you, but you haven't given me anything to tell me if I can use it or not. What is the coupon for? Well, I did ask you, so I said, what is the coupon, and depending on what
I gave you the coupon number, and you said,
what is it for, ma'am? What are you guys trying to
do? I'm going to send over all coupons. I'm going to send over all coupons.
See, I've never...
Trying to do it online order, ma'am. That's what we are trying to tell you. What do we do? Okay, how would you assist us? If we are trying to do online, and it's been taking since we left Bobo, 22 minutes, it's saying searching Pizza Huts for the zip code that we put it in.
What zip code did you guys put in?
98203.
So you see it, because it popped up on everybody's all day, that's what I mean.
We've been ordering from this store for the last 20 some years.
I'm trying to help you. Calm down, please. That's what I'm trying to do.
You too? Okay.
And I was on the phone with the customer, ma'am.
I understand that part, ma'am.
Because it's been working for everybody all day, so I'm not sure why it wouldn't work for your guys if it's worked for everybody else's all day. So, the only thing I could do is I could call the person above me and ask him if I could use that, but if it says specifically online only, I don't know what I'm allowed to do. Okay, so give me a second. I'll try to call him and let me see what he tells me to do.
Sure.